While caregiving roles often take a toll on women's sleep, a new study suggests the biological factors which play a role in why females sleep less. The study showed that women sleep less and wake up more often. They also get less restorative sleep than men. Experts suggest that while lifestyle and caregiving roles are often cited for sleep differences between men and women, biological factors may play a more significant role. The non-invasive study monitored sleep patterns of male and female mice. They found that males slept about 670 minutes total per 24-hour period, about an hour more than female mice. Whereas female mice were found to have shorter bouts of sleep, essentially, their sleep is more fragmented. The study saw similar differences in other animals, including fruit flies, rats, zebrafish, and birds. The conclusion suggests that females are biologically programmed to be more sensitive to their environment and alert when necessary, due to their caregiving roles. It also highlights that stress hormones like cortisol and sex hormones may contribute to these responses. Further research is needed to explore the underlying biological differences that could enhance sleep treatments.